that a third town center that was going down? Oh my lord, please, Viper. Don't tell me you're making a third town center playing the Mongols.
Instead, he decides to go for Springholds, and now I feel like Viper's army is growing extremely huge. He's at 63 army, as opposed to Mistless 41.
Yeah, Viper actually looking very strong right now in this Mongol matchup against the French. And honestly, if he pushes in... Okay, I'm actually thinking...